Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on Facebook Messenger dark mode in the Messenger mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. It's a bad habit almost everyone engages in, looking at their phone or tablet when they're laying in bed at night. What most people don't think about is how bad that is for their eyes. As of March 2019, Facebook is looking to make your last Facebook Messenger check-in of the day a little less painful, introducing a dark mode that reduces overall brightness and still offers a strong contrast. The only catch is that Facebook makes you jump through some hoops to activate the Messenger Night Mode feature. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on Facebook Messenger dark mode. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll arrive at your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap to open any of your conversations. If you don't want to bother anyone else, you can open a conversation with yourself. Step 3. Tap the emoji icon that appears on the right side of the text entry field. The emoji icon is a blue smiley face. A menu appears on the bottom part of your screen with sections for stickers, GIFs, and emoji. Tap Emoji. Emojis will appear on the lower part of your screen. Step 4. Swipe through the emoji options until you arrive at the Animal and Nature section, and then find the crescent moon icon in the Animal and Nature section. Tap the crescent moon icon. That emoji will appear in your text entry box. Step 5. Tap the send icon to send the crescent moon emoji to the recipient. Animated crescent moon emoji icons will fall down your screen for a few seconds. After all of the crescent moon emoji icons disappear, a message appears at the top of your screen informing you that you've found dark mode. Step 6. Navigate back to your Facebook Messenger home screen and tap your profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen to open your Facebook Messenger settings menu. You'll now see an option at the top of your settings menu for dark mode. Step 7. Tap the toggle to the right of dark mode to turn the feature on. The Facebook Messenger dark mode color scheme will instantly be applied. The night mode scheme will be applied to all of your Facebook Messenger sections, including your chat screen, your conversations, your contact screen, and your discover screen. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.